South Africa, they impressed me a lot. They played very good football. I saw them also in the qualification games when they beat Nigeria, how they play even away against Nigeria. I think they play very impressive football until now, even they didn't pick the result.
Don't forget that in everyone's life there's first time. It might be their first time they beat us. And secondly, football, it's not like arithmetic, where you're going to say, therefore, so-and-so beat so-and-so.
The most important in this tournament is to learn from the last game, because the most important is the next game. I think if you see the team, the last game, they show a lot of mentality, a lot of mental strength. And in the second half, we was the better side, even we scored in the last moment. One goal can change everything. but I think we deserve it. I think in all this tournament, Ghana players are showing a lot of spirit, a lot of good things that I'm very happy from this. And also our target is develop our football from game to game. And I don't need to tell you that football is a game of results. And even I think we did well, especially in the first half, in the first game. What is matter is the result. And the last game we picked the result, which we deserve. And of course, now we are happy, but the most important is the next game.
Talking about the game against South Africa, for me, I think this game is based on mental toughness. You know, playing against a tough side, very tricky team. Skillful, tough side. You know, for me, I think we haven't seen the South Africa we saw during the qualifiers yet.
So we scored first, and we scored very late. I think there could be a problem. Maybe in our celebration we overdo it, and then of course we need to make sure that after that we stay easy, focused in the next last minutes of the game. Everybody after losing a game, he tells you we lack experience. Take our first game against Algeria. Everybody was telling us it's a big team. They got all players playing abroad. They were fortunate that we didn't convert our goals. It would have been a big embarrassment for that team. Second game, same as the first game. To me, experience, if you don't give these young players to play, where do they get experience? I think this is the right place for them. Throw them into the Lions' den. Let's see how they come out of it.